if we consider intimate interaction, is it relate the root meaning of the universities? Actually, community of teachers and scholars. Here, senior learner and junior learner. Senior learner, interaction with senior learner and junior learner, which is called, Professor Mohammad Mukhopadhyay, is quality culture in the universities. So it is one aspect of the universities teachings. But after the forming of our country, that is India, 72 times Earth rotated around the sun, and during this time in India, not only in primary education and elementary education, but also in higher education, in terms of numbers has been increases. In terms of number of institutions in primary education, number of institutions in secondary education, number of institutions in colleges and universities also. At the times of independence, only in 1951 in India, we have 27 universities that time. At present, more than 900 universities.